Because we've got very few people and we've got more whales here than we've ever had before, what we're going to do is we're going to move the live ones and try and just get them out. And this is the direction. So if you see those hills in the distance there, where I'm pointing now, sort of between what's Parapara and Lead Hills, that's the direction we're going to go. The bay sweeps around, that's the nearest deep water. So that's roughly what we're going to do. Okay? So I haven't got time for a lot of questions. Tide's coming in and we start moving whales. Give that a wide berth, okay? We're not wetting them, so you don't need to be around this fishing, but be aware, there's a lot of whales and quite crowded. They're a one-ton wild animal. They break arms and legs, yeah?